Our plans to enter the void are in jeopardy. Amon intends to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. Activating all five locks is your objective. Units from both of your armies must stand together near a lock to activate it. Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
All right, let's secure the area.
Time stop online.
Amon's followers have taken control of the celestial lock. It is your objective to take it back before it overloads.
Shadows. We are.
required to claim the objective.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock. Amon's forces have taken control of the Celestial Lock. Your primary objective is to activate it.
It is a good day to die.
We have activated the Celestial Lock. It would be wise to defend it as we work to secure the others. The Zelnaga construct has been corrupted by Amon's void energies. It would be an act of mercy to destroy it.
It is a good day to die. May I be of service?
Disrupting time now. Be ready to attack.
It is a good day to die.
Phase crystal.
Ready for battle.
Amon's forces are moving to seize the Celestial Lock. Amon's minions have taken a lock in his name. This cannot go unanswered.
It is a good day to die. I thought you'd see it right away.
Your allies are in battle.
The battle begins.
Prismatic core online. Face the enemy.
Hyperions inbound.
Prismatic core online.
Celestial Lock will soon be under enemy control.
Paradakural. Your allies are in battle. Our pylon is under attack.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Prismatic core.
Your allies are in battle. The enemy has seized the Celestial Lock. We must take it back.
prismatic core online. Calibrating void lenses. It shall be done.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
I'll be done.
Time stop available.
Phase crystals charged. Processed. Paradactyral.
Temporal anomaly established.
A celestial lock has fallen into Amon's grasp. We must wrest control of it before it's too late.
Upgrade prismatic core online.
Your allies are in battle.
To claim the objective.
This vessel is Zakna, prismatic core online.
Your allies are in battle.
Shadow Guard, ready for deployment.
An elevation commencing.
Allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
Prismatic core online.
Your ally's presence is required to claim the objective.
Locks are halfway toward the point of overloading. We must activate all five locks to seal Onar's power reserves.
Upgrade complete.
Our adapter wall.
Our pylon is under attack.
Another lock is now under our control.
This victory is ours.
Processed. Our shard. Annihilation commences.
Hyperion's on its way.
Your ally must be present to claim the objective.
Prismatic core
You must construct additional pylons.
We face the enemy.
Attack our enemies while time is distorted.
Prismatic core online.
The construct is noble. The Dark God will not corrupt the Zelnaga's work so easily.
Almost too easy.
Our pylon is under attack.
Your ally must be present to claim the objective.
This vessel shall invade.
Objective.
We face the enemy.
Our adapter.
Best upgrade complete. Prismatic.
Three of the locks are now ours. We must secure the remaining two. Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Channel the light of Ion.
We face the enemy.
Our adapt to all.
Base is under attack.
Your ally must be present to claim the objective.
We face
our pylon is under attack.
Under attack.
allies are in battle.
Base is under attack.
Our pylon is under attack.
We face the enemy.
Your allies' presence is required to claim the objective.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Your allies are in battle.
Our pylon is under attack.
Your allies are in battle.
Phase crystals charge.
I'm calling in the Hyperion.
It shall be done.
You must construct additional pylons.
Four of the five locks are under our control. Only one remains.
Enemy.
Annihilation commence. Channel.
Upgrade complete.
Under.
You must construct additional pylons.
To claim the objective.
We have activated another lock. Press on, commanders.
Well done. The objective has been claimed.
All five celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Olnar is saved.